Man, they got some rabbits in here, man. Don't shoot me now, Kevin. He running on that edge, man. He know not to come out of there. Yep, I told you, he running right on that edge. I know, he right there. I seen him when he went right there. He was coming out. There you go, right there. He right there. I seen him. Damn, I seen him right there, man. Running in the right place. That's the only thing I can tell him. He sure is. That gotta be a big one too, bro. You did? Yeah, you don't know. You don't know how close they are. He better stay now. That's the only thing I can tell him. Yeah. Push him, Uber. Oh, we need some snow bad. Yeah, lay that stuff down and them jokers. Good heavy wet snow, man. Lay that stuff down because it's already bent over, see? We're going to get it, though. You realize we ain't moved within a half an acre since we come on this road? Yeah. This road is long, bro. Yeah. We ain't even moved half an acre yet. We jumping more rabbit on that doggone hill right there. There's a bunch of rabbits out here. Because they didn't burn it, bro. That's the whole deal, man. They can't tell me that's why I ain't getting 25 rabbits every time I come out. I used to get 25 rabbits every time I come out when I first came here. With two dogs. Yeah. And then start that stupid burning, man. If you remember, this is the way it is in Missouri, bro. It don't burn. Yep. But he won't come out, though. Where? Yeah, you probably could get on that hill right here. You did? Is it? Yeah. It dropped down. Oh, no. Yeah, they're up on that hill now. He coming back around. Which way did he turn, bruh? No, let him stay on that one, bro.
I mean, just in case I hit him.
Let him stay on that one for a minute, bro. He ain't going nowhere.
No, he's still down. He's still down in there. He ain't crossed up here nowhere. Good.
All right, Kevin, go ahead, man. Put him on it. Hold up, bro. Let him work him. That's Creole. Get up in there, Buckshot. Come on, Buckshot. Here, here. Get over here. Get up in here. Where you at? 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 Get him out of there. Yeah. Get him out of there. Get him out of there. Get up in there, Dixie. Get him out of there. Get him out of there. Yeah.
Hey, Bird, this is Kelly. Sorry to bother you, but I got to think about something. What do I need to do for puppy food? What kind of puppy
food? I feed them diamond right now, bro.
Okay, diamond, just diamond puppy food?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I feed them, bro. But it's puppy, you're going to have to use canned food, though. Yeah, you're going to have to use canned food, the inner dry food, because they're just pups, okay?
Okay, well, I didn't know, so, but it's some kind of good dry, or some kind of good canned
stuff. Yep. Anything except old raw. I feed my pup Science Diet canned food, bro.
Okay, well, surely Orson got that.
Absolutely.
Okay.
I was gonna tell you that anyway. So that's a part of your briefing, man.
Okay, I was gonna be in Justin.
Okay, so you wanted to get it first, okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the cart before I get the horse.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay, thanks. Very much, Bert. That's all I just wanted to make sure of.
Okay.
And we'll go from there then.
All right.
Thanks a lot, bud. Talk to you later.
Yeah. Get over here, Buckshot. Come here, Sunshine. Get him up, bitch. Don't stand there and holler on me. Get him up. I'm as far as I'm gonna go in here. This here is some high shit. That's higher than that stuff over there. This is the kind of stuff I went through the other day on the backside of that pond. Yeah, I went through stuff like this for almost an hour, man, and couldn't get out. They gonna get him. These dogs here didn't get a drink of water when we was there. Get up in there, Dixie. Get up in there, Uber. Sunshine. Two or three, huh? Get up in there, Paulo. Get down. Paul ain't finished yet. Find him. Where you at? Where you at? Here you go. Get him up. Get him up. Hey. Get him out of there. Get him out of there, Buckshot. Get him out of there, Buckshot. Get him up. Y'all crazy if you think that's Creole there. I'd be surprised if that's a rabbit.
One of them said I'm going to run in 2,000 miles per hour.
They crossing in the right place. They got the exit.
The thing I saw was a tail.
Yeah, shooting me the tail there. I got one coming to me. He gonna cross over here pretty soon.
Okay,
I got the 410 today, bro.
You know shit.
Hell, they had a bunch of rabbit in there. Yep, sitting on this corner, man. Uh-oh. You get him? Oh, man. Oh, my goodness. Wow. Which way you going, Kevin?
Coming towards you.
All right. I'm waiting on him. Bring it on, baby. Bring it on. I got two for him. I'm ready.
Ben, sitting, you are rested up. Now, let's see what you can do. Show me what you're working with.
You come out on this side, I'm going to show you. Must have hit him because ain't nothing coming out on this side. You know him for doing that. Put dogs on him, Kevin. You must have dogs over there. That's what you get for not teaching Rocky how to retrieve. Yeah, they probably done ate him by now. Yeah, they probably done ate that rabbit. They mighty quiet. Hey, John, show me what you're working with. Show me what you're working with. Man. Yeah, you must have hit that rabbit, bro. Did you look for him? We're gonna try to put him on this other ones. That's either buckshot or a basset. Yeah, that's Apollo there. He must be hot. That's Uber. I know John got that one. You get him? All right. All right. Is that the one they're running? Man, they had about 5 or 6 rabbit on this little thing here. I don't know, there might still be a few more in there. Yeah, might be a few more in there. Hey go, hey go, hey go, hey go, hey go. Whoop! Whoop!